Don't stray.
Yes, I will protect your saint. But don't be long, please. Here, huh? You daren't ruffle his feathers. He's the one to see about fighters. But beware, all come here to race, knowing they risk their hides. At the drop of a hat, these players are ready to die or kill.
Oh, a wanderer comes. I, Crow Dazzle, bid you welcome to the Circle of Light. To the Circle of... Wait. I see you're not here to race. I can see it in your eyes.
I'm looking for a fighter to join the Gastown race. They say you know them all.
A shiny crow such as I is easily flattered. I may help you after all.
Give me a name.
Only but one left. Tenderloin. She used to ramble large. Now she sucks the mask day and night. But Crow thinks a shot at the bigs could make a bad girl right.
Where is she?
Out back, up in that gas. But tread careful. She still loves her a good murder.
Is a move of Sarah and the Tenderloin.
fighter you're looking for ain't here, but she sure is near. Huffingpuff is to be found inside here.
I need a fighter.
Why does my sucker just say to me, you wanna fight me?
No, I need a fighter. Someone to partner up for the Gastown races.
Oh, races. The taste of blood on your lips, your own, someone else's. It don't matter. You're alive while death is all around.
Do you want to join me?
Yeah. If you do something for me first, square my debt with Crow Dazzle, and I swear I'll get sober and murder up with you.
Tenderloin's dead.
Ha! That's her deal? A crafty fumehead she is. Crow can lift a wing and wipe the slate clean. But my charity ain't free.
State your wish.
Lowdown as such. You race for Crow, here, now. You bring the chills, and the spills, and the people drop bills. I let her debt slide.
Fine.
Not so fast, Buck. You ain't racing that funky junk here. That rubber ain't fit for my finery. Only speed demons on this track. You tune that car right, then you race my blacktop.
Can't race until the car's faster.
Yes, yes, sir. Faster, faster I can do. But I need parts.
Then we go get them.
Wild hunt, we call this sacred hull. Would you allow this humble Blackfinger? Hold it firm.
now.
Welcome. My tracks have been so quiet of late. Come stir the dust. Come bring them.
I've got time for the shit.
Looky yonder! A storm comes!
We outrun it.
I'll keep an eye on it.
Throw pines for you, wild-eyed stranger. Will you rev and roar and spin the great wheel once more? I believe you will.
Fuel tank! It's unprotected!
Thank you.
our deal with Crow Dazzle is honored, let's go recruit our fighter. Saint, get into the gas town.
His wings in appreciation. I don't so often see racing with such grand elevation.
I've cleared Tenderloin's debt. Our deal's done.
He's a mother, Sarah.
Your debt is paid.
A man of your word. Now, give a girl a moment to clear her head. There have been few men for days.
I can't stand the waiting. Next up, Gastown races, and then begins the reign of the Big Chief.
Not sure I get the point of the fighter.
Oh, but you will, huh? My black fingers and bent form leave me out. I've not the skill for the kill. It'll be just you and Tenderloin on the Oval of Death.
If the car takes damage, I doubt you'll know what to do.
It won't matter, Saint. You'll triumph. You must.
Won the race, huh? Gonna hit the big time, what? And you aim to do it with a fumed-out burnout? Man, Tenderloin ain't been straight since last blood rang bout.
Thank you. Don't kill me, killer. Just want to give it a kudos to the speediest wagon I'd unseen. You beat lightning. Me? I'm gonna use a scrap to construct something as fast one day, like you. There's no way they'll cross the white. Dry up and die.
Did you really clear out an entire nest of buzzards to get that stool?
Your deeds here have prepared us for what's ahead. And in the nick of time, war boys have been sighted, prepping most likely for an assault on our beloved ship.
Coming! Stay coming, it's wrong!
The standoff is upon us. If you help, we might stand a fighting chance.
Scrotus may come to kill us all, but the icon you brought will give us the favor. Is it true that the war boys blew a hole in the wall, E.G.? Balefire's next.
Got the steel. Have a look. That's what they came with.
There's a convoy coming. Fuel truck is the lead car. Two more dust clouds beyond it. Figure they're fixing to blow up our gate.
You'll need to pack a bunch to deal with those fuel trucks. I've told Hunchback Luke Camp Carburetor he can use whatever he needs to put together that massive demolition rail he's been buying.
I know you made good on the steel deal with the old man, but we ain't good yet.
Lo and behold, I've got the grill ready to install, Saint. Just say the... My angel, that was close. Be more careful next time. I beg of you.
Hold fire. Please, killer. Please aid us. Your skill's known far and wide. Your winnings in Gastown, legend. You recall what they tried on Gargash? They tried to kablooey the whole ship up. Now, they plan on more attacks like this. Help us, killer, to find these powder carts and destroy them.
Thank you.
Wait here.
For me?
Get the car over here!
Pretty worked up about your driving.
Yeah! Behold! The roadkill enter the fray!
Thank you.
That's it.
me. He'll not last long around here.
Let's go like this.
I'm ready to race.
Excellent. Tonight, we race! Champion's fortune and his life can be fleeting, but tonight there shall be a reckoning for your benefit and his own. A daring warrior has issued a challenge.
but no quarrel with you.
And you will.
Fight!
You took my car.
Your car? No. My car.
Champion. Not yet. You'll get well. And when you do...
I can't another for you.
Yes, my child. You will help me get her back. As soon as I get you fixed up. Stand up!
Luna!
You're too strong to break now.
Who are you?
Abdominus, organic mechanic. My champion, he's wounded.
We didn't even have left on my doorstep.
This one, or you'll end up more of a mess than him.
Let's get him to the chair.
There's someone you should meet.
Who?
It's someone from before. The name you dog-eater.
There now, Dinkity, huh? We're all friends here. Huh? Friends of him. Yes, only he doesn't want to know about it, huh? Too afraid of the ghost.
I just don't want any friends.
Bit late for that, buddy.
You have no right to hide in here. You have no right to cut yourself off just because you lost us. You will do it again, husband. And this time you'll do it right.
Do you, crazy-eyed road warrior, take this wasteland concubine to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
You did it! You failed him! You failed Scrotus! And now your blood
nourishes the weak.
My blood may it burn through your veins and scorch your soul.
Hey, it's my payment! Huh? Yeah, go on, get out! Get out now!
Where is she? The woman?
A concubine. Out there, the underbelly. You owe her a life! Don't know why she cares for a shit sack like you! Keep walking, Bloodleech! Bloodleech outside!
She's good. Good and safe. But that Stankum, he done hit the big chief.
There's a blood bag. A place I want to keep.
Yeah, and that woman.
What good is that?
The doctor said concubine. She'll know.
Organic.
She'll know where it is.
Oh, they call her concubine, huh? They think she is fine as the big chief, even. She dwells down here. Somewhere.
In the light of the flame, all are welcome.
You should be careful. If they knew who you are, what you did to Stankum. There is more for you out there. I saw it when running with my child. A hatch in the ground, leading down to wealth. Perhaps something which will help you. Something which will help you find it. You found the tomb, right? And the vehicle inside? I told you. You should trust me.
Gas may be flowing, but without the pilot.
You have more to say?
Talked about a hatch in the sand. Might lead to something about it.
A hatch? Oh, by luck, not. How will we ever find such a small thing in this sea of sand? Wait! I spy it! Salvation! We found it!
Sands must have shifted recently to uncover this. Train. Easy now. Someone took shelter here. There must be something here of use. Shelter. Just what she was looking for. The Hunchback can probably fix it up.
mountains of thundering machines, we breathe still.
Yeah.
I'll safeguard her while you take care of business.
Be still.
Don't want to risk none.
No. I know you. The gas town champ you are.
You're just a dream come true. So lean, kill crazy and wild like nature itself. Blood and guts draping your body, your hands gripping the slimy dead, bashing skulls, killing the cack out of one and all. Oh, I gotta say it. I love you.
My calling, my visions, my early attempt at creating the magnum opus, it made them turn on me. They tried to kill me, but...